Hello everyone, welcome back to Hearthstone. We're gonna try out my Shaman Murloc deck, which I like to call Shamalama Murloc. Anyways, Rockbiter, just to get us some removal to protect our little weak Murlocs. We got basically a shit ton of Murloc and a bit of Murloc synergy card here. Just in case like one of them's really low and weak and something, Hunger Cab just gonna come in and eat that guy. But yeah, since basically Murlocs actually have like specific cards in Shaman now, I basically now have Nebulon here, which is some crazy Murloc's new legendary, and this guy, which basically if a Murloc dies, I get to draw a card. That's pretty useful. But other than that, I put some Flame Tongue. It's basically a rush deck. I put Feral Spirits to once again protect the weak Murlocs. Just try and keep them all up. So now we gonna play some Shamalama Murloc. Shamalama Murloc. Versus Garrosh.
For Doomhammer.
Questionable. I'll actually toss those two in hopes of getting my early Murlocs. There we go. Oh my god, two of them. How shall I play both of them? I have no idea how I'll play both of them, actually. I wish I had the coin, but I don't. Now the question is, am I just gonna Tide Hunter or Tide Caller, or am I gonna Puddle Stomper? Ooh, he's got a Winx. He coined for Winx. Alright, so that's how we're gonna do it. He's gonna use that other charge on the 2-2, but that leaves the 2-1 to at least hit him. Yep. Now what do we get this turn? Them. We're gonna play this guy.
Job's done.
There we go. Alright, next turn. Flame Tongue. Tidehunter? No. I need to get the Grim Scale out.
Pain speak to me.
Yeah, definitely need to get that Grim Scale out. But I will actually Tidehunter here. I'll use him to do that, and then he'll do that. We need to protect our weak little Murlocs. If I can get Splinth Spirit Walker out.
Your magic shall not save me.
Oh no! Warband? Actually, yeah. War Leader. Puddle Stomper. You silenced him, so there's no reason to keep him. And there we go. Behold how quickly Murlocs flood the board. Okay, Warband lived. Dead. Boom! Murlocs! Alright, let's play another Murloc. Oh, did I just hit bronze? Fuck! I didn't mean to hit bronze. That puts us in a bad position, because bronze is normally my wall, so we're probably going to hit it, and I start getting destroyed here. I don't know, maybe it's so chaotic that I won't actually get destroyed in bronze. Hunter?
Begin for Doomhammer.
1, 2, and 3. I'm gonna keep them. One, two, three, four. Yep.
Greetings, friend.
Greetings, traveler.
Oh, he's calling for somebody.
I'll show them.
Mad scientist.
I'll show them all.
Puddle stomper. He'll go for puddle stomper most likely, since it's a 3-2. It would trade better. Yep.
I'll show them all.
A secret deck, eh? If I cold light, the chances of survival are better. Do I want to, though? I should. I'll attack him. See what it is. Freezing trap. Well, that is interesting.
To my side.
Ooh, Huffer. Nasty little beastie. Warbland. Yeah. Warband. Rockbiter on me. Hit that guy. There we go. What shall he do? Haunted Creeper? Alright. Well then, he really does not want me playing. Do I want to hit based on what he has right now? Actually, I'll keep hitting his face because I think I outpace his damage that he has on the board right now. Sludge Belcher. Oh, that's all right. Draw the card. Hunter's Mark. You're gonna kill me, and I'm gonna get more cards. Rockbiter. Okay. How we do? Rockbiter him. Okay, it's just Snake Trap. That's not a big thing. Hit that. Him. And him. And we'll just do that. Nebulon comes out next turn. Ah, Kill Command. Such a good card. Bunch of tiny weenies. Definitely getting to me now.
Witness the power of Broadwater.
Yeah. I got old Murkai, didn't I? That's actually really good. Getting old Murkai. Of course he'd have another Sludge Belcher. Still gonna take him a while to get through to me though. Okay. How much would old Murkai actually get us here? I have two old Murkais in the hand. Do I have anything else? Not really. Okay. We're gonna have to one old Murkai. Do that. Then use this old Murkai. Kill there, and we should be able to kill next turn, hopefully. Because we'll be able to double merc. Okay, so we focused on killing that. Then a deadly shot. Ooh, this hunter! I knew bronze would be my fucking wall. I knew it was gonna happen. Eat the tiny Murloc. And now he heals it. Okay. He can only do 3 damage right now. Unleash the hounds. For the lethal. For the lethal. I knew as soon as I hit bronze, I'd start seeing the bullshit decks. And I'd hit the fucking wall. As soon as I hit bronze. Oh well. Like, comment, and subscribe. Suggest a card if you know of any that can make the deck better. And I'll see y'all next time.